went to go say goodbye to Gabrielle, it turned into the most incredible night of sex that I've ever had in my entire life.
Get it, girl? No! No.
Gabrielle has decided to stay in Paris,
but there's something else behind this. I just don't know yet what it is.
I need to explain myself.
The more you say, the worse it sounds.
Which is why I have to talk to her.
Ooh, that sounded desperate. You got that new you. You
got that new you. I used to be so decisive. And ever since I moved to Paris, my life has just been chaotic and dramatic and complicated.
Oh, Emily, you're getting more French by the day. When we fall.
It's not easy to speak our feelings, but don't waste time with girls.
This is just such a huge mess. I can't just magically transform into someone who doesn't care.
You need to decide what you want and not what's going to make everyone else happy. Away we go.
You've got the rest of your life to be as dull as you wish. But while you're here, fall in love. Make mistakes. If you're gonna do Paris for 1 year, for God's sake, do it right.